piles of roses outside of your door. As I'm knocking and knocking, but you do not hear me. So I'm reduced to a shivering pile of sorrow and hatred and love and confusion. I weep on the piles of withering roses and wither myself in a faithful enactment of love and devotion and also self-sacrifice, knowing that even the stench of dead flowers will not make you open the door for me anymore. Stubbornly sitting on piles of roses, I breathe my last air and I cry my last tears as the last dead of life is chased right up to heaven. I don't even see as you open the door.